Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to be making some cake batter today. You may have noticed my special drink. Oh, I'm sorry. This is my chef assistant, Ryan. You may have seen him in other cook videos. Just kidding. All right, so just to quickly start off, you just want a good mixture of water, milk, and orange juice. It should turn into like a yellowish. So we're gonna start off with adding some chili pepper, as you can see. Chili pepper. All right. And the chili pepper should nice just sit on the top. All right. Now don't stir it in, because that will definitely ruin it. This one wanna let it sit for about 5 seconds. All right. Next, see that Ryan is holding
the cayenne pepper.
Very hot pepper, and it is very interesting, cayenne pepper. So, we will be adding, this will make it nice and spicy, and it's going to have some caffeine in it, so it's going to be very tasty cake batter. Now still, don't add it, it's going to add, some candy sprinkles. Circular, I'll get a closer on this here. Nice circular, and I'm just gonna add a lot of those because this is the stuff you want. Look at it, red, delicious. All right, now we're just gonna. What's next?
Next, we're gonna use popcorn seasoning, dill pickle.
Dill pickle. It's just, I love this stuff. It's nice and strong. Now. Oh, there we go. Now it's coming. Right. Now, before you add the barbecue, you gotta take a nice whisk and whisk it up. Now it should turn into a strawberry flavored, strawberry colored soda. You just might want to stand up, maybe get a better view on this. Then the
popcorn seasoning, barbecue.
And I think you're just gonna add a little bit more barbecue because it's a lot more strong. More than the dill pickle. No, that is not yet. Actually, oh yes, I almost forgot. The banana mush. Mush it till it's nice and liquid. Just gonna plop it in. Here. I'm just gonna go. Sorry. Well, now you got a bag full of banana mush. I'm gonna put that down. So you got the banana mush and whisk it in. So it should be all spread out, nice and good, tasty. So now, magic baking powder. Ho ho! This is my best friend. Now since it's cake batter, I'm gonna add nice big scoops. You can see already, if you look, it's popping up. You can hear fizzing. Now, it should turn into more of a caramelly than a. Alright, now, the main ingredient, it needs to be Tim Hortons, it needs to be Cafe Monterey Pine. Our cameraman just loves this stuff. Look at all of it. This is like the icing onto the cake batter. Now the cool thing about this cake batter is, as you see, it's puffing up and about to go over top. So, quickly, let's just, I mean, yeah, you're gonna love this. Please hold on for 2 seconds. I'm just gonna grab some, oh, there's none in here. So that is the end of our video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Bye.
Yes. Well, yep.
Oh my.
That's what happens when you make our cake batter. Nice and fluffy, right on the table.
Please,
if you don't know what I'm saying.